Dennis McCann versus Charles Tondo. I didn't know anything at all about these two fighters going into it. I heard about Charles Tondo that he could have a little bit of power and he could potentially be a little tricky, but McCann is obviously the top prospect and the fighter that everybody was looking for. I was actually impressed with some of the stuff that Tondo was doing. Well, I said, well, let me take that back. I was impressed with the fact that he was able to withstand the pressure of McCann. McCann was a lot better polished fighter. However, the left hand of Tondo was reaching McCann multiple times in the earlier rounds. And that's something that they're going to have to work on. His team, McCann's team, is going to have to work on a lot more just because it looks like he's not really seeing that straight left. And the thing that was weird about it is Tondo doesn't really look like he was too fast of a puncher, to be honest. It really didn't seem like it was a lot there either. So the fact that McCann couldn't see the punch, and it was multiple times, straight lefts, just cocked back lefts. He just wasn't seeing it. He wasn't able to protect. Maybe it's because he's not used to fighting other left-hand fighters. So it is difficult when you're actually in with another southpaw. Maybe that's the case. But yeah, McCann definitely got the victory on that. So with that being said, peace, one love. We out of there.